I will explain some MAC circuits. First, you will see page number 3. They will give block diagram. This is very easy to understand. They given number 1. See here 1, 2, 3, 4. This will start in this way. That's why this is very easy. MAC circuit means. Now I will explain. I will show this circuit. See here. From AC adapter in, this goes to DC in 16.5 volts through fuse F6909. This goes to R6990, D6990, VIN of 3.3 volts IC U6990. From battery connector, see here, this is battery connector. This goes to through Q7055 transistor, so through fuse F7040, resistor R6905, and diode, these two diodes, two in one package, that goes to this IC VIN pin. After this IC we release 3.3 volts. So now we will see in first page. Any circuit you will see first, DC in battery connector, what is the page number? Seen here, DC in battery connector, this is battery charger. After 3.3 volts, 5 volts supply, page number 66. So, now we will see page number 63. See here, page number 63. From DC jack, this voltage goes to through this one. This is 3.3 volts regulator IC. From here to here. Adapter connection, this goes to next page. This is battery connector. From this two, this one goes to this place. After this comes to here, this is 3.3 volts. Now I will show this one. DC power jack, pin number 1 and 2. Through this F6905 fuse, this goes to same name, PP 18 volts 5 DC in connector. Same name will come in here. See here, same name is coming in here. R6990. This goes to through diode 6990 through VIN pin of U6990. This is 3.3 volts regulator. This voltage goes to SMC, System Management Control, SMCIC. In ordinary TVs, SIO. In here, name is changed. That is SMCIC. See here, from battery connector, this voltage goes to PP BAT G3H connector. This goes to next page. See here, battery 3 G3H connector. This goes to this Q7055 and R7050. After this goes to fuse F7040. After PP bus G3H. PP bus G3H. This goes to through diode VIN pin of 3.3 volts regulator U6990. Now I will show these components. This is board view diagram. We will see in board view diagram. J6900. This is connector. We will go board view diagram. J6900. See here, this is DC jack. J6900, this is DC jack. Now we will see in here. This is jack, DC jack. So this is jack, this is jack. This IC, this IC, this IC, this IC, this IC, this IC. This is RAM connector, this is RAM connector. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You will see in this way. Now I will show another component. F6905. In here this one. from DC jack this one. That means this is the fuse. This is fuse. There is no names in here. This is fuse. In here, this is jack, this is fuse. This is fuse. You will see through board view diagram only. After this goes to through diode. This resistor R6905. This resistor. I think this resistor, another resistor. Now you will see. I think this resistor. Now you will see. Now you will see R6990. Yes, this is, yes, this resistor. What is the number? D6990. Yes, these 3 pins. Yes, I think that is correct. This one. When you see in this way circuit, you will understand any MAC. See here, this 2 resistors, this is, this IC, I think this IC R, this IC. Okay, we will see. IC number. What is the IC number? Now we will see. U6990. U component. U6990. Yes, this IC. This side. Yes, this is the IC. Yes, side IC. So this is 2 resistors from adapter and battery. This 2-in-1 diode. After this goes to 3.3 volts regulator. This voltage goes to SMC IC. That means SIO. Now I will show in some MAC circuits. Any MAC circuit you will see in this way. First you will see page number 3. They will give black diagram. See here. From DC adapter that goes to fuse F6901. After this goes to through resistor. This goes to D6905. This is 3.3 volts U6990 VIN pin. Same battery voltage from battery connector. This goes to Q7055. This goes to through fuse 6906. This goes to VIN pin. Now we will see first page. First page you will see where is battery connector. See here DC in battery connector. Page number 52. Charger page 53. Now you will see page number 52. See here. From DC jack. This goes to through this transistor. Through resistor. This is 2-in-1 diode. Back, this goes to VIN pin of 3.3 volts regulator IC. This 3.42 voltage will come from battery connector, pin number 1, 2, 3. This goes to next page. Any circuit you will see in this way. In here battery connector, from battery connector, this goes to Q7055, resistor R7050. After this goes to F7040. This goes to 3.3 volts regulator. See here through this one. This goes to through diode U6990. Now I will show another circuits. This also MAC. Page number 3 you will see. From DC jack this goes to 3.3 volts IC. From battery connector this goes to this IC. So now I will show in page number 1. In here DC in. This is page number 64. 64 DC in. Battery connector. See here from DC jack F6905. After this goes to DC in G3H. PP DC in G3H. This goes to VIN pin of this one. From battery connector, PP BAT G3 connector. This goes to next page, charger page. See here, from battery connector, this goes to through this transistor, this goes to through fuse, this one PP bus G3H, this goes to VIN pin of U6990. Next I will explain another circuit. This is single chip. This is single chip. So there is no, in latest models page number 3 block diagram, there is no block diagram in here. That's why we will see directly page number 1. In here DC in page number 53. See here DC in battery connector page number 53. See here the adapter connector. This goes to through fuse. Through fuse. DC in connector, this goes to through transistor Q7010, through diode, this resistor R7020, through this diode pack, that goes to 3.3 volts regulator U7090, and from battery connector this voltage goes to PBAT G3 connector. Next page, see in here from battery PPG3 connector Q7155, R7100, after fuse PP bus G3H. This comes to this page, PP bus G3H. This goes to through diode, 2-in-1 diode. This VIN pin of 3.3 volts regulator. Now we completed step 1. I will explain step 2. That means that is, from this IC, 3.3 volts come out from this IC, this voltage goes to SMC or SIO chip. That is step 2.